On the 28th of February 2021, Pilot Training Flight Simulator released a new update. This includes added flaps, added aircraft locking ability, added A350 Scandinavian, updated aircraft sounds. Speed is now displayed in knots. Improved aircraft takeoff landings. Fixed gates and wind turbines being exploited. Removed tyre smoke till improvements can be made. The engine sounds are so much realistic than the previous version.
Above. 50, 40, 30, 20, retard, retard, retard.